So here I am. It's 2:49 on the Highway 15. Going to take the scenic route to Deer Park Winery. Coming up to the exit on the Highway 15 shortly. There's a gas station on the side. You can continue going straight to Deer Park Winery as an option, or you can take the scenic route, which is hopefully going to come through on this little GoPro. Keep in mind today is Saturday. I mean, today is Monday. I'm going the speed limit, so the timing is still the same. It's not rush hour or anything. But on the weekend, when I came yesterday and Saturday, very, very quiet on this back road that I'm going to take. So we'll see how that is today. There's the sort of see the mountain ranges in the distance. That's what we're going to be going through and at least seeing as you're driving the scenic route. Rancho Parkway. There's the sign. It's 3 1/4 miles from here, so it's roughly 15 minutes going the speed limit from JBA on the 163 to this exit, and about approximately another 15 minutes north to the winery. And I believe this scenic route adds about 20 extra minutes onto that. So we'll see how the timing goes. So you all know, it's my first time using GoPro, and this is all ad lib. Just decided when I was leaving the shop, David has all these gadgets, to borrow one and try this out. The sign, San Diego Zoo exit, that's it, exit 27. We're taking this exit on the right, 254, again, speed limit, bit a lot of traffic, moving nicely, nice wide roads. The Westfield Mall, the North Westfield Mall, if anybody knows where that is. Lake Hodges is to the left. That was the back way to go to the ranch in case we were doing a different route or going somewhere else. That's also another nice drive. And here's some gas stations here. So it's a Shell here. I thought it was a Shell and a Chevron on the corner as I'm turning on the right. A few lights. It wasn't these ones coming up. There were a couple of lights yesterday that held us up, but then after that there were no lights. It was very nice. Again, nice road here, nice pave, nice speed limits, 50. Temperature's a little warm. It's sunny out this way. It's 29 Celsius here, left the fog downtown. But remember, it's going to be October, so October's a bit cooler. Possibly rain for October. Anyways, again, nice beautiful road, nicely paved. This was one of the lights. It was actually pretty long. Going through it right now. This was and then this was the other light. When you catch these two lights right here, it adds about 7 minutes, these two lights for some reason, but I'm going straight through today, so that's nice. And then there was no lights after that. It was a really nice drive last night. Go down to one lane. Again, it's Monday, beginning of rush hour traffic, and school is out too. So, but again, we're doing it on a Saturday. So, where we came yesterday, no traffic at all. here we are. So this is the turn. We're gonna go now on to we're gonna keep going straight. Never mind. To the right is the San Diego Wild Animal Park. We're gonna continue straight. Time to this light is 3 o'clock, so it's a half an hour now from approximately leaving the San Diego Museum area. 20 minutes to Jay Biddle, and then from Jay Biddle to here. This looks new. Look at the trees, look new. I haven't been back here. Last time I went to the San Diego Wild Animal Park, my kids are 25 now. It's 10 years. It's changed. And the road changes to Bear Valley Parkway. So that's what I'm on right now. Obviously, this is not something to do during the week. Big, huge traffic jam here, doing some construction. They weren't here yesterday, so I have to confirm that this isn't going to happen on Saturday. Still not too bad going through. Plates in the road, so if that's still here, we'll have to do a test drive prior, come out before again in October, and see what's going on and making sure the route is still good to go. Also need to come up with a plan for refund or rainy day or cancel or postponement. Thank you. didn't even notice these lights yesterday because I guess we must have hit all the greens. So obviously there's a couple of lights here. See, these lights are really long. I don't know why the lights are so long. It drives me bananas. This is the turn now. We're now turning onto Valley View Parkway. Yeah, Valley Parkway. So on the left is that big, huge park that Encinitas made into open space. That's on the left. And then coming up here, not too far, one or two blocks on the right, is the exit to the Valley View Casino, with 7 miles to the right into those mountains on the right. And now it's a 3-lane highway or parkway. 32 degrees Celsius. Sorry, I'm in a Canadian car. Beautiful scenery. We were in the convertible yesterday. It was just gorgeous. So this is the road here, Lake Waldorf Road. So I guess there's a lake down there, and then also that's where the casino is. I mean, there's no sign. No, there's no sign. So this is, I guess, State Route 6 County Road. Anyways, that road was a little gnarly, and so I didn't recommend it for this ride, but it doesn't mean people can't go back there if they want to. But here's the road. It's a nice 2-lane parkway, freeway. Speed limit, I think, is 55. Nice bicycle lane on the side. so. If something happened, I'm not sure. What's it saying? What did it say? Why is it turning black? Overheating LCD turning off in 3 seconds. What's overheating? Why is it overheating? Okay, well, anyway.